Well, it is opening day here in Michigan turkey season. It's a little before 5 o'clock. I'm headed on my way to go meet up with the Byrams. Cooper and Caden are both going to be hunting this morning. I'm going to be hunting with Caden. He's going to try to use his bow for the first time. So we're going to see how that goes. And opening morning, Michigan turkey season, we're going to meet up with them here shortly. Get in the blind, and it's going to get light in about an hour. So pretty good on time. Going to slip in nice and early. And hopefully we get one right off the roost. Pay attention.
It's too dark.
Oh yeah.
Come, come. What's up, guys? I'm not Chris. I am Caden Byram. And so it's turkey first day, opening day of turkey season. We already have deer in the field, and we're hearing a ton of gobbling. And my brother's on the other side of the field, and we're thinking they're gonna fly down to him because they're all over there. But we might be able to pull him back to us because Chris has been going at it. See you guys.
Hopefully we get one to come in. So, sounds like the birds are flown down or flew down now. And it sounds like they're coming closer. So there's a hen that's helping us out that's on our side of the birds. We just gotta see what they do. There's a lot of birds. There's like 5 toms at least.
see him?
Yeah, we'll just have to give him a second. But
oh my god.
You drilled him, Brenna.
Oh my god. Let's go. Oh my god.
Awesome job.
First thing ever with a bow. Opening. Thank you.
Yeah, proud of you, bud. Good job.
Thank you.
Don't worry about that miss either. It's got a little too excited.
I accidentally had finger trigger.
Uh-huh.
That butt, I'm like, I don't want to shoot him in the butt, though. And then I'm like, okay, I can't hold my bow back anymore.
We just gotta give him some time.
Hello?
Missed one, got one.
What?
One down.
Really?
Yeah, Chinese heart shot. Right in the butthole.
Shh, 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 shh. Texas heart
shot. Was it?
Yeah, they're right here too.
There's a Texas heart shot. It slid right in the butthole.
Oh! Oh! Shh. I turn to be a
virgin. Well, as far as we know, Caden shot one, killed it, came running up. Oh, what you got?
I got his big fat feather.
All right, let's find your mosquito.
First one,
ready?
Is it? Yeah, right there. This guy did not do good, but my other one did. He's dead!
You gotta double check. It's nice and easy. Just touch him. It's done.
Oh, God. Can you see him?
I see him.
Good bird.
Here, pick him up. Pick him up, pull him up.
Big bird. Look at that, Caden.
Let's go.
He hit his fan open.
Kind of ruined his fan.
Nah, that's alright.
Awesome job, bud.
Thanks.
What happened this morning?
So what happened was, We started out, got dressed, came in here, perfect timing, set it up, did a couple clucks, nothing then, and then next thing we know, he does it again. We hear a ton of gobbling, and we had a good hen on our side, so that was a good thing, and we just started calling a long time, and then finally, we saw this bird come through from one of the first birds we probably heard, because he was gobbling at the decoy a little once. And then I missed him the first time. I hit like probably just over him. And it really sucks that I missed him the first shot. But the good thing is we found my arrow. He's dead. And next thing I know, we're really slow getting our arrow in my bow. And then next thing we know, I shoot this, and then my next arrow, he faces his butt, which is a bad spot to shoot.
No, you got an aiming spot and everything.
Yeah, and I hit him perfect, almost. Yeah, so that's really what happened. I cut off one of his feathers. You could see it over there, too. And you saw him fly all the way over here. Did you see him die?
No, but I figured he was done right there.
Yeah, probably.
Well.
Did you see him before me?
Yeah, I did.
Oh, I get this guy over my shoulder. Let's go.
You want me to grab your bow?
Yes, please. I can't.